the people.
When they sin, sin, sin against
you. When they do you wrong.
Your heavenly, 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 heavenly Father will forgive you. You.
You are forgiven.
And your heavenly, 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 heavenly Father will forgive you. You.
You are redeemed.
Forgive other people.
Of the people.
When they sin, sin against
when
you.
When they do you wrong.
Yes,
I know it's hard to do.
And your heavenly, 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 heavenly Father will forgive you.
While forgiven.
And your heavenly, 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 heavenly Father will forgive you.
While redeemed.
Oh, oh, oh. Mm. Oh.
Forgive of the people when they sin. Against you. We've been forgiven much, so we forgive. Our slate has been wiped clean of sin. It's in freedom we live. So if it's once, twice, 100 times, forget the amount. Just forgive. He forgave us on our debt was too high to count. Justice is his, so joyfully forgive. Holding grudges only hurts you, and that's just no way to live. So if somebody harms you, turn the other cheek. Open to Matthew 6 and let Jesus speak. He'll say forgive. Of the people.
When they sin, sin against you.
When they do you wrong.
Yes, forgive other people.
Of the people.
When they sin, sin, sin against
you. When they do you wrong.
And your heavenly, 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 heavenly Father will forgive you. You.
You are forgiven.
And your heavenly, 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 heavenly Father will forgive you. You.
You are redeemed.
Oh. When they sin, sin against you, yes, forgive other people.